Wingman beer doesn't go down too bad, does it? We're looking forward to a few more.